Shalom, I'm Olane Joshua. What for today? Power in purity. Psalm 45 verse 7. You love righteousness and hate wickedness. Therefore God, your God, has anointed you with the oil of gladness more than your companions. Many Christians are handicapped in fulfilling their purpose because a sense of their unforsaken sins cripples their confidence and saps the vitality from their faith. When our lives are in harmony with the will of God, we will enjoy a holy boldness and enter every life's battle like David, knowing we have the backing of the omnipotence. According to Joshua chapter 7 verse 12, the children of Israel could not stand before their enemies when the secret sin of Achan was buried in the camp. Beloved, we did not become strong for God by virtue of our own righteousness, but they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. Pray with me. Father, please keep me from secret sin so I do not become a prey in the hand of the wicked. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.